Hi guys, we are showing you all of our jerseys, my jerseys. So first we got my newest one. So we are showing you the newest one. This is my oldest one. Dolphins. Toe Tag Volio, something like that. Another one. I like it. It's pretty nice. I'm a Miami fan. And we got the rookie Jalen Waddle, number 17. Waddle. Then last, we have my newest jersey. I paid for all of these, but the Tua Tagovailoa, something like that. Yeah, it's embarrassing pronouncing these names. I'm going to pronounce this one, and Jalen Waddle. So we have the Kyrie Irving jersey. If you don't know who any of these are, sorry, but Jalen Waddle is their Miami Dolphins rookie player. He's really good. Tua Tagovailoa. He was drafted in 2020, went to Miami, and then he's a quarterback, and Kyrie Irving is point guard for Brooklyn Nets. You don't know these teams. Well, Miami Dolphins, our football team, and Brooklyn Nets, our basketball team, NBA. Well, that's pretty much my jerseys. Well, I have one more, but it's not really a jersey, but it's not that expensive. But I'll show you some of my crystals. Hold on. So we have one in this box here. And look at this. Oh. Okay. Well, here it is. I have some in cases. I have a bunch of rocks. Really cool rocks. Because I was that up. First, we have a really cool crystal. This is it, pretty much. We have a full gold or something like that. People think it's gold, but it's really not. Then we have this. I found it in pre-K. An egg. It's like an egg. It hasn't hatched. It's probably man-made. But then we have a $3,000 birthday gift from my grandma. Megalodon tooth. It's chipped. It's really cool. Here's the back. It's the size of my hand. My palm. I have more and I'll show you those now. Okay, sorry about that. Sorry about that. Wait, not everything went as planned, so sorry. Here we have a purple rock. I don't know if you can see that. I'll turn on the light. Sorry about all the waiting. But here is this rock. Then we have this rock. It's like cool. We have this little ball. It sells, I think. I don't know how much these sell. Really. We have a clear one. Another clear one. Is it like a ruby or something? Crimson? Here we have some copper. I think so. I think this, these two are copper. What else do I have cool? I don't know. But please like and subscribe. Whenever I, in a few years, I'm planning to start a gaming channel on this channel. I really want subscribers to make some money. And also, I like entertaining people. My family's kind of having trouble. Mom gets $1,000 every week, but she ends up paying everything. My dad gets a lot of money and ends up paying some things, but my mom pays rent. We're running out of money, man. It's pretty sad, but it's just how stuff goes. And my favorite out of all these rocks and crystals, my favorite is in between these two. The egg and megalodon dude. I was really excited to show you guys them, but I also have something to show you guys again. This isn't really magic, it's really physics. So, we have this bird here. So if I put its beak on my finger and then lift it up. There's nothing holding it up. It's all the weight on the beak. All the weight's on the beak. I can put it on this camera. Oh my god, it bounces. I can balance it on you. It's kind of hard, but it's pretty cool. So I'll put this up. So I got that, this weight. It's kind of weird that I don't have everything here with me at the time. Clinking's about, but let me show you. These are all my medals. So this one's from 2016. Maybe it's better to show you. Back here. about that, but it's pretty dark in here. I'm sorry about that, but it's a pretty cool metal. I can't really see it though. Yeah. I don't know what it looks from. Like 2018. Yeah, you can see it.
The ones I've shown you guys so far
are all genetic. 2017. I don't like these ones, they really give deep.
I can't really see anything. Then here is the most special and heavy freaking metal.
It's from the grappling games. I'm going for second place in a jiu-jitsu tournament. Jiu-jitsu is a Brazilian thing that we do in America. By the way, my name's Landon. I'm nine years old. Still live with my parents. Pretty fun. Pretty cool over here. I just got a bunch of things out now. I gotta pull them up. This is a really cool collection, to be honest. I love it. I'm loving it right now. I might have a few other things, but if you're a Tennessee Titans fan, jersey card, dear Thomas.
It's pretty cool here. Jersey card.
That's the end of this video. Like and subscribe. I at least want my goal. This video is 10 likes. Because most of my videos get about 3 likes. Not a lot of likes. Go check out my other videos. My goal in subscribers, I want to reach 10 by the end of this year. Please, guys. I think it's going to work. Right now, we might lose the house at one point, but we're not suffering a lot right now from it, though. We're not going through a lot right now because we didn't really need to go to the grocery store. So, see you later, subscribe.